sleeping in a whip, trying to get a fucking grip. I remember they ain't had no hoes trying to go. All these rappers, little bro, me. Fuck them, I remember. Way before they had a fucking DM, I was whipping in the act like that shit was European. I remember. I remember driving Holland Tunnel for a label meeting, thinking about more cake than a funnel. I remember. Now these niggas don't remember. I know Neeks remember. I know Jay remember. Chosen make them boys remember. Dead broke, splitting pennies with my members. Fuck a spread, we was splitting chicken tenders. Remember, I was sleeping in the basement, watching Tigger in the basement. I was trying to get a placement. I remember days in the east with the bros, watching Tristan and DeVoe while they running up the skull. I remember TT was headed to the league. I was sleeping up at Metalworks, trying to plant a seed. I remember rolling through the city, getting beats. Always peeping out the streets, cause I was beefing with the bleaks. I remember I was trying to get a portion, trying to make a fortune. Beat time with Candy, I'm trying to be a boyfriend. 3 a.m. at Y2, running off endorphins. Started out in all my brother's beefs like an orphan. I was still on roads when it's pouring and storming. And shit is not rewarding, I do not feel important. I wanna see some scratch from the shit that I'm recording. In Memphis smoking blacks, trying to act like I enjoyed it. Maurice Francois, Jerbo, what I'm sporting. And Mos Def gave me like a rat for performing. Crib I got now made me think of when I had to put some money on the mortgage. This don't feel like home anymore. It's just walls, doors, and floors that only I can afford. Remember when it used to mean more. I got money in a top drawer. It ain't much, but we not poor. You're mine and I'm yours. Like a broke couple, we on one accord, for sure. I remember pulling up at Tosh, seeing Quincy Jones, nigga talking to me like he proud. I remember Mike Designer out, and he sued the fucking guys, and he ducking until now. I remember Reese staying at the house, then she left me for my dog like she never took the vow. I remember my cousin Ryan fronted me a pound, and I couldn't even flip it, had to bring it back around. I remember printing up our t-shirts with Kyle. We in love with the same girl, beefing like a cow. I would pick them shits up, nigga wouldn't even smile. Nigga better crack a smile before we do it, nigga foul. Keep it real, I wasn't really gangster till now. I was living on a cloud, I was quiet as a mouse. I was in a club getting lost in the crowd. Wasn't doing what I wanted to, I do what was allowed. I remember fighting over Monica with Jason. I remember only knowing Andre and Jason. I remember buying all the iceberg from Jason. That's three different Jasons, my life like the Matrix. Even got on 106 in part with replacement. My mama was my manager, my uncle was my agent. Dr. Dre sent a nigga home that took patience. Four Grammys to my name, 100 nominations. Esperanza Spalding was getting all the praises. I'm trying to keep it humble, I'm trying to keep it gracious. Who give a fuck, Michelle Obama put you on a playlist. Then we never hear from you again like you was taken. Who the CEO of Universal, they mistaken. Cause Google saying Lucian, but that just doesn't make sense. Who filling up the piggy bank, who bringing home the bacon? This shit don't come on vinyl, I'm still record breaking. How could I forget, how could I forget? I was on a Greyhound way before the jet. Buffalo, New York was like the furthest I could get. At the Walden Galleria trying to make the money stretch. Student price card and a Yorkdale Connect. Whole time Courtney Smith was keeping me in check. Try and find an inch of the city, I ain't stepped in. If it's war, I lay my life down for the set then. Yeah. And I put that shit on Maz and that nigga was my best friend. Yeah. And I put that shit on Johnny Blaine, that nigga was my best friend. Right. And I put that shit on Richard, that nigga was my best friend. Hey. Yeah. Broke his right hand, still took a fight with his left hand. I remember.